got everything I need for the slumber party. I have the raviolis for dinner and some snack packs and whipped cream for dessert. I have some cereal for a midnight snack in the morning after. And, oh no, Rainbow Kate had asked for ice cream, but I didn't see any ice cream at the store. As a matter of fact, I could go for some ice cream as well. I really, really wish they had had some ice cream. Did you say wish? Oh, Angelique Star. Well, as a matter of fact, I did. I was just saying that I wish the store had had some ice cream. We're having a slumber party, and it would make a great midnight snack. Well, I can help with that. I just need to wave my magic wand. Whoa, who is that? This is Stacy Cakes. She is brand new to Shoppie Town. Perhaps you could show her around, and she has plenty of ice cream for your slumber party. Oh, she's gonna make a great addition to our friend group, and pretty thankful for the ice cream as well. Can't wait to meet her.
Hi guys, thank you for joining me here again at Lulu's Toy Revue. So guys, today we have a brand new Shoppie doll to open. This is Stacy Cakes and her Icy Treats Scooter. Stacy is themed all around ice cream, which is my absolute favorite food in the whole world. And she is specifically themed around good humor ice cream. I cannot wait to see the sweet treat she has in store. So let's get started. So before we open her up, let's take a quick look at the packaging. So as you can see, Stacy is part of the Real Littles series of Shopkins. This pack has two exclusive Shopkins and two mini packs. And it also comes with this amazing scooter, which I cannot wait to get out. Here we have Stacy and her two Shopkins looking super adorable. And here is the back of the box. I love Shopkins box art. It's always so wonderful looking. So here we have Stacy and her scooter. We can see this little guy in the seat of the scooter. His name is Lil Chip Cookie Sandwich. And down here, we have Sammy Strawberry Ice Cream. In the top corner up here, we can see it says Stacy Cakes is a real softie who rides the coolest scooter in town. Load up the freezer with the sweetest real branded frozen treats. It's the cutest way to beat the heat. Absolutely adorable. So let's go ahead and get her out. So guys, here is Stacy Cakes out of her box, and she looks absolutely gorgeous. The first thing I noticed about her is that her hair is so, so soft and silky, but it's so straight too. And I've never seen hair quite like this on a doll before. It's really, really pretty. And as you can kind of see, there is some red mixed throughout the blonde. But it's not a full red, it's sort of like a faded red, but it looks really unique. It's almost like a strawberry blonde, and it's just so pretty. Her hair is so silky and shiny, just beautiful. She has her hair up in two very straight pigtails. And of course she has this lovely headband on the top of her head. It has these two swirly hearts on top of it. And she would be perfect for Valentine's Day. If we take a closer look at her face, we can see she has very light, light blonde eyebrows and bright blue eyes. She has very light pink and tan eye makeup on. And of course the typical Shoppie eyelashes. And if you can see this, her little freckles are actually little hearts. That is just so adorable. She has a pretty light pink lip. It's not quite red, but it's very, very pretty. And her dress is also just so adorable. You can see she has two little bows, one on each shoulder, and some pearls around the neckline. I believe the body of her is just white. Yep, so that's plain white. Her little skirt is red, and if you can see the pattern on the bottom, I think that's supposed to look like a strawberry eclair, which is just so, so cool. And my favorite part, the shoes, which are on the table because they don't seem to quite stay on her feet. Let's take a look at those. And as you can see, they are not quite as ornate as some Shopee shoes that I have, but they are really cute. So it's a white heel, a chunky heel, and then you have this little red bow on the side and these red pearls on the front. And of course, on the heel, we have the heart logo. And on this side, it's just a heart, but it's white. And let's see what she looks like in them. And here is what they look like on her feet. So let's take a look at what Stacy came with.
Oh, you're gonna love what I came with because it's ice cream. Everyone loves ice cream.
Okay, so here we have the two exclusive Shopkins that came with Stacy's set. And the first one is our little Chipwich. So look at his little face, guys. Oh my gosh, Shopkin faces are just so, so adorable. It looks like he has his mouth full of ice cream, and you can even see his little cheeks protruding. And the cool thing about this one is that it actually comes apart. So we have the front cookie, then we have the ice cream, which is a lot smushier and soft than the cookie. And here you have the back cookie. You can even kind of squish it. And of course we have the box for our chocolate Chipwiches. And then we have Sammy strawberry ice cream. And I love their little face as well with their tongue out. I love these strawberry eclairs. I used to eat these at lunch at my school. They would sell them, and these were my absolute favorite thing to eat during lunch. So cute. And here is the box for that. And guys, these boxes are so detailed. It looks like a real box. You can see it has nutrition facts and this little Unilever product sign. So here is a Stacy Cakes scooter, and it is absolutely adorable, guys. If you look at the very front, you can see there is strawberry ice cream like melting down where the handlebars are. And of course we have our letter S for Shopkins. This looks like pink waffle cone outlined in red, which is really a cool detail. And then we have her seat here in blue. So the back of the scooter has some Good Humor ice cream bars on it. It looks like those are the cake coating of the eclairs, and there's a little eclair there. And of course the Good Humor heart. At the top, it looks like we have a cover here, but it doesn't seem to actually close, which I think is sort of a missed opportunity. It would be really cool if this was open and you could actually put the ice creams inside and close the lid. It's still neat to have it open because you can put your little Shopkins here and display them like that. I just think it would have been cool if you could actually put them in and close the lid. So on the back here, we actually have a little ice cream scoop, and it's just a red-handled ice cream scoop, but I think it's pretty cool that they included that. There's a little holder for it here. And of course, we have this umbrella, which is also really adorable. I love that it has strawberry ice cream spilled on the top. Just gives it some extra detail. So let's put our little ice cream bars here. I love this, guys. Doesn't she just look so adorable on her scooter? She is so, so cute.
Well, hi there. Somebody said you were looking for some ice cream? Yep, that was me. I need some ice cream for the slumber party me and my friends are having. Oh, well, I can help with that. I have Chipwiches and strawberry eclairs. Oh, both of those sound amazing. Sure, let me go ahead and get them for you. Wow, thanks, Stacy. Those ice creams look delicious. I cannot wait to dig in later tonight. Yeah, I think you and your friends are really going to enjoy them. Well, say, Stacy, would you like to come to the sleepover too? We can hang out and tell you all about Shoppie Town. Yeah, that sounds great, Chrissy. Thank you so much for inviting me. All right, well, let's go ahead and get going. Yeah, I'll follow behind my scooter to make sure nothing falls out of this cart because it's really, really full. Yeah, we here in Shoppie Town really like to eat, like, a lot. Whoa, this cart is really full. Don't worry, Chrissy, I'm right behind you.
So guys, that was our opening of Stacy Cakes and her Icy Treats scooter, and I absolutely love this doll and her scooter. She looks so amazing. I love the ice cream theme, of course, because I love ice cream, but other than that, she is just so cute. I love the little hearts incorporated onto her headband and her dress and even her freckles. They just look so adorable. I think she'll be perfect for Valentine's Day. And in general, I'm just so happy to add her to my collection. What did you guys think of Stacy? You can let me know by catching up with me on my Instagram and my email. I'll leave both in the description down below. As always, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe if you feel inclined, and have a great day.